because he doesn't hit me.
We've been able to discover all kinds of new information about giant pandas, such as how pandas behave, pregnancy and birth, and also maternal care as well. We've been able to send all of that information to China, helping them with dozens of panda birds. Take everything out of the soil in which other bamboo and planting trees need to actually grow. So it's not growing as well, and that's not only affecting giant pandas, but it also affects other species, such as red pandas and tawkids, also green vipers as well, which hopefully you saw throughout our panda trip. People have no idea why pandas are black and white. It's still a mystery, and some think it might be for camouflage. Do you think that giant pandas can actually camouflage well? They actually can. They can camouflage really well. I know, it wouldn't seem like that, but they can, in fact. Even when Yunzo walks behind one of the plants over here towards that corner, you cannot see him. Even when he was younger and he used to be in the exhibit next door with his mom, he used to climb high up inside of those trees, and it was very hard to find them. But even if so, that makes it very hard for the scientists to study them in southwestern China. Where they live in the mountains, their forest is very, very thick and dense. And so with that, they can camouflage well. Now, some scientists think it might also be for breeding purposes. It might be easier for males and females to find each other during the breeding season. But it is still unknown as to why giant pandas are black and white. It's still a mystery. Yes, there is a lot that we do know about giant pandas, but there's also a lot that we don't know about giant pandas. Now, as I said before, they can climb very, very well. As you can see, he climbed down there with no problem.